现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hey guys and girls, it's time for Patrick Hawk on ICRT.
Hello, 午后大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. This month we're teaching you the phrase 方便 which is
方便。
方便 that means convenient. 但很多时候，我跟你讲，台湾坦白讲是一个非常方便的国家，但什么东西很不方便，你知道吗？车子好多，找不到停车位。It's so inconvenient to find parking spaces because the amount of cars are in the city. So let's put you in this situation. 你也是开车族啊？
哎呀，找个停车位找到都头痛。
对，有时候半个钟头不见得都找得到哈。我今天早上花半小时找停车位。It took me half an hour to find a parking space this morning.
爱早晨，
爱早晨，
用半点钟久，
用半点钟久。
请停车位，
请停车位。OK， 所以停车位就是停车位。
对，
停车位 ，that's the parking spot。然后花半小时是
用半点钟久，
半点钟久就是花了半个钟头那么久哈。This morning， 我今天早上，
爱早晨，
爱早晨。OK， that means this morning basically。
半个钟头、啊，
半个钟头其实很久的。
是啊，
对啊，对，公司附近停车位太少了。There's not enough parking spaces around the office.
公司附近，
公司附近，
停车位，
停车位，
太少嘞，
太少嘞，太少嘞，就太少了。Okay, that's too little, too few. 太少 ，Okay. And then 停车位 ，that's 停车位。
对
，Okay, your parking space. 然后公司的附近，
公司附近
，Okay, 公司附近 ，Right? 当然，公司附近呢是最头痛的，因为大家都开车来上班。
是啊，
但是很多地方都是如此了哈。对啊，真不方便。Yeah, it's so inconvenient.
嘿呀，
嘿呀，
东某奉偏，
东某奉偏。Okay, that means very inconvenient. 东某奉偏，所以是某奉偏。
对，
就是
不很
不
方便
了。Okay, 某奉偏 is the opposite of 奉偏, which is convenient. And that's why we should all take mass transportation. 其实，任何的都会型啊，哪怕是东京、纽约也是如此了、哈。所以呢，才会大众运输啦。对啊 ，Okay. Let's review some of these phrases, such as a parking space, 停车位，
停车位，
停车位 ，and then 太少了 ，too few，
太少嘞，
太少嘞 ，Okay. And it's not convenient, 不方便，
某奉偏，
某奉偏 ，and of course.奉偏 is convenient, and that is the phrase of the month. And that's it for today's Patuka Haka.
是木太嘎，
安子 say 上来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Haka has been brought to you by the Haka Affairs Council.